Each year in Antigua Guatemala, thousands of pilgrims come to join the Roman Catholics of this town to participate in the celebration of the Christian Holy Week. Good Friday is the most important day, marked by the reconstitution of the Passion of Christ. As in Catholic history, at sunrise, the Roman soldiers of Pontius Pilate march through the town to inform the population that Christ has been judged.